Charles, go play the music. Are you hanging them on, Charles?
I can't.
Yes, you can.
Not
I showed you and you did it the last time.
It's gonna fall.
No, it won't fall. Charlie does it right.
Ah!
Yep, see? What? You did it. That's good.
Ah, yeah! It was right.
Okay. Come back in here and do them, Adrian?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I do one, two?
Yes, you can. One for you.
Adrian's putting Christmas ornaments on. Make sure she's holding the wire. Yep, Charlie's doing a good job.
That's right.
There you go. Good job, Adrian.
Good job, Charles.
I have to go pee. How
are they with the big dog yesterday? They're doing pretty good. He's petting them really gently. And her really gently.
Are you taking pictures?
Yeah. He said no, but he is.
No. I don't know if it's working. There's just this little red dot on the top, and there's a little arrow that keeps flashing across the top. Hi, Charles. Look at that face. Look at that face.
Oh, I can't.
You can't?
It's too...
Chris, what do you have?
I can't see.
Tua, what are you eating?
You can't see yourself in this one yet. You have to wait until we play it on TV.
Goodness, what? You get your breakfast?
You remember how Daddy was on TV? You remember the movie Daddy did? Carissa wants to be on TV.
I want to be on TV.
She wants to be on TV. Adrian wants to be on TV.
I want to.
Okay, I'll get you guys some Cheerios.
I want Cheerios.
Open the presents. Adrian, open your present.
Yeah. Hey, that millionaire friend of mine, the one that lives back east, the one that bought my laptop run, he's down here visiting.
Look at him.
He's down here. He's going to buy. I'll bring him by and send your car.
Look, open up. Look what's in there. This is in there.
Got off. He came down here to buy cars.
Look.
yeah, he'd buy that one. Yeah, he'd buy that one.
Oh, that is weird.
What? You got... You know what? Have you got her phone number still? All right. Well, maybe he'll go by there and look at that. What's she worth for that? $200? $150,000. You ought to buy that one. Yeah.
What's that, Charles?
What is it, Charlie?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
She wanted me to open somebody to open hers. I'll open
it. Can I clean that up? I don't want the dog to get away. I got her butt. She was in trouble.
What? Yes. Oh, it looks like somebody's got to put something together, though.
Did it put together?
No, this is stencils on the.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
Wow, look at those.
Look what we got her.
Little house.
Yeah. Little people house.
It's gonna be Charlie too.
Yeah.
Pico.
Look at that, Adrian.
What is that? This is a
house.
Daddy will put all the goodies on it.
Show Grandpa your tractor, Charles.
Turn around so Grandpa can see your tractor.
Show Grandpa. Oh, yeah, that's cool, huh? Look at that. That's good, right?
I'm
all right, look at Grandpa.
What does it do?
It says 48 phrases. And I couldn't get it stopped, because I tried it, and it wouldn't stop, and I was going through the storm.
Wow, that's a nice tractor.
Yeah, man. You wake it up.
I like that one. Now, you be careful with that one now when you get it out, to have your dad show you how it works.
I'll go get the scissors.
That's nice.
That thing. I've been hearing all sorts of good little noises.
Let your dad show you how it works, so that way he can play with you too with it. I'm sure he will. That's what I like about having boys' toys, man. Yeah. Actually, girls' toys too. They're cool toys nowadays, huh? Yeah, Mama likes the toys too.
Mama.
Yeah.
We gotta wash them, okay?
She likes her ladybug, Jeanette. Look.
She does.
Watch that fireplace.
She's too interested in her.
Yeah, I know.
Grandma knows what to get her. Took me forever to find something for her.
You did good,
It seems like it should be easy. There's so many things for babies.
No, there's nothing
left. They're all sold out.
That was the only one of that. And I was playing with that, and I go, that one's cool.
Okay, is that it?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Good.
There's another one for Adrian.
Oh, that's Adrian's.
What's this one doing here?
That's from Grandma, great grandma.
Is this a mistake or what?
You're breaking something.
No, that's to the baby.
Oh.
The new baby. Jasmine.
Oh.
It says Jasmine on it.
Right.
Yeah, it's Jasmine.
Have you looked at this yet?
Huh?
Have we showed you this yet?
Is that a camcorder?
Yep.
No, I haven't seen it. Uh-oh.
Those are so cute, Jeanette, aren't they?
And
I got some more things.
Look at Charlie. Look at Charlie. He's picking up cars with his. He's picking up cars with it.
Okay.
This is Andrew's. This is Mikey's.
Put that away. That's yours.
Yeah, I've been just leaving my stuff there.
Right. Funny, you put your stuff under the tree.
You need to go potty?
Where's Crystal? What's she playing with?
That thing I got.
Loves
that. Is that out for you, Adrian?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow, Mama wants to put that. I've never seen this one. That's cool.
Hey, Grandma.
Look, it's recording right now, so we're real red. Look at Charlie playing with Adrian's toys. Look at that. That's not for you, Charlie. You're going to take over all the toys, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. I know he is.
He's going to have Carissa's toys, too.
On his ear.
Yeah.
Oh, on his ear and upside down. I can't let that go. Oh my God! I can't believe I did that. With a construction book. Oh man, it's over here. I know where it is. Oh my God! I can't believe it.
He's got a pig on his ear, man. One on his ear and one upside down.
One on its ear. Okay, leaning jowler, 15 points.
Cool. Well, how about the one upside down? That's worth the.
No, it wasn't upside down. The other one was like, oh yeah.
He was upside down, like that.
It's still 15.
No, it's worth five, though.
No, it's not. Oh, okay. Because it's okay.
Five Charles again?
Yeah.
Daisy, you need to. Daisy. Okay. You need to. Don't go near her. Wait, she's going to grab you.
All right, he's going to roll for me.
Okay, roll for her.
Roll for her. Yeah, you need something good. Drop it now. Drop him.
Something to drink forever.
One on its right.
Good. Did I leave the tag on there?
Yeah, wait, did you?
Probably just the name of the brand.
No, just a button, it's a button, it's a spare button.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Adrian's like getting in
Adrian's
there.
Adrian's getting the other one.
A sweater.
Is that gonna fit?
What size is it? Medium, yeah.
Hopefully it stays cool enough for it. Look at this mess.
That's what I bought.
Who made all this mess?
Where's Carissa's toys? Carissa. Carissa, you gotta play with your toys over here. You got Christmas presents over here.
Mama, I only got you one, though.
That's all right. You let me spend money on other things, so it doesn't matter. You knew.
Go, Adrian, go! Oh, fly to the yoke!
Yep. You're gonna learn how to fly, too.
You wanna fly and fight? Wow.
You might not need that. I might have to take that back.
It was a new jacket.
It's another big one, huh? Another big jacket, huh?
Take it back. No, I like it. I think I like it better than the green.
See, you can take the hood off. And sometimes you might not want to wear a green jacket. Sometimes you might want to wear something with blue.
Yeah.
You got the big one left.
Okay, I can open that one now. It's probably just bricks.
Didn't even make you wonder those stocking stuffers right over there?
Well, I see DVDs over there. But
so what's in this big box?
DVD home theater. That's what I figured. We have DVDs and no DVD player.
Well, you got one now.
Wow. Yay.
You have to put that all together.
I had to put it together?
Yep.
No, because you got it from me, so you have to put it up.
Yeah, but you know I don't like reading the instructions.
It'll sit in the garage then.
It's got its own speakers.
I guess it's gonna stay out in the garage then. I don't know how to put these things up.
Well, we'll put it together. Charlie putting Scoop and Muck together. Get a bike. Charlie get a bike for his birthday? He did? You get a bike for your birthday?
He has a hard time getting it to go.
Yeah, you just gotta start pushing down with your feet. Remember, if you push backwards, you'll stop.
That's if I'm going to move faster than that. I told you.
Yep. You can do it.
Okay, push forward, huh?
Yeah, you got it. Sometimes you have to scoot up a little bit and then push down.
Push forward. Backward makes it break. There you go. Good job.
Yep.
No, I'm going with
the picture.
wheel, you're just trying to balance. There you go.
Yep. It was just a stick on the ground.
Oh, you gotta look forward so you can see where you're steering. Don't look at your feet. There you go.
Yep.
Oh, Adrian.
Adrian, get off the sidewalk.
He's already figuring out how to turn.
Yep, he's good. He's ready.
Stopped. It pushed backwards and the brakes got on.
Yep. So push down and push forward.
If I steer, it turns.
Yep. You know how to do that already.
I stopped.
Now, Chris, get your tricycle.
There's a belly light coming up on let's
ride it. You wanna be on TV? Just, there you go. Sometimes you have to push, you have to kind of scoot forward and then push down.
And the baby's going out! The baby's going out.
Okay, you gotta look forward. Otherwise you're gonna run off the sidewalk into the grass.
Stop.
Who are you? Is it your birthday too?
I'm gonna click the door.
You want to close the door? You can't close the door. I'm filming. I got you on camera. You're on camera.
That's my turn! No, that's mine!
Look at that, Charles.
Snap your track together.
It's my train again! I can think this is her train!
Well, you have to be nice and let her play, too. You're gonna do the same thing on her birthday. She's gonna open something and you're gonna want it too.
I have to put another battery in this thing, I think.
There is Carista.
She's eating dirt again.
You got dirty out there? One should be a lot more enjoyable for him to play with. Instead of spending all his time trying to line up the tracks.
Line up the tracks, yeah, you can't go wrong with this one. Let me get your stuff out. Why don't you start putting the tracks together, Charles?
Oh.
See, there's the diagram right there.
It's just a big circle. You can do that.
Oh.
Poopy-doo. The baby.
Carissa! Hi, Carissa! Hi, baby! Are you eating the Skittles? Oh, no! Oh, no, Carissa! Hi, Carissa! What are you doing over there with that shoe, huh? What are you doing with that shoe? What are you doing with that shoe? Oh, goodness sake, did you play with that shoe, huh? Oh, no. Blah. Let's see. Okay, Charles. What are you going to tell Daddy?
What?
What are you going to say to Daddy? Why he's in Georgia? Don't come too close. What are you going to say? You gonna say something?
Yeah.
Okay, what are you gonna say?
The same word I just said.
What'd you just say? Oops, you're off the screen. You can't come that close or you'll get off the screen. What are you gonna say?
I would just sit on the phone.
What, you sit on the phone to Daddy? Okay, go ahead, say it. What are you going to say?
I just sit on the phone.
There's Adrian. Say hi. Adrian's having a bad morning this morning. Say hi, Adrian.
Hi, Adrian.
Are you happy now?
I'm on TV.
You're on TV, yeah. And you're grouchy this morning, right? You're being too grouchy, huh? Are you being too grouchy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, let's go out of Mama's room. Come on. And there's Carissa. She's kind of cranky this morning, too. She doesn't want to take her nap, huh, Carissa? Carissa! Say hi to Mama! Too, haven't you? Have you been bad this morning?
I had a bad day this morning.
Yes, you did. What happened this morning?
My nose was cranky. And I couldn't stop it, so I did something bad.
So you were mean? Since your nose was running, you were mean to your sisters?
Yeah.
Yes, and that wasn't very good, was it?
Because it made me do that.
It made you? Your runny nose made you do that?
I got sick from last night.
Oh, yeah?
I swim in the morning.
Okay. There's Adrian again. She's crying now because I put the camera away and she still wants to be on TV. So she's having a big old tantrum and jumping up and down, huh, Adrian?
Mom, the baby said to the cable to the speakers.
Carissa? No. Out of the cable to the speakers. What am I going to do? Charles, how come you're not riding your big bike? How come you're riding a little tricycle again?
That's because I'm too scared for my big bike.
You're too scared of your big bike? Oh no, what are we gonna do about that problem?
Because I always fall off.
You always fall off, you fell off once. What do you say, Adrian? You want to shut the door? Okay, it's lunchtime in the Guillory household, and there's Charlie eating his Lunchable with pizza, cheese pizza. Is that good, Charles?
Yeah.
It is, huh?
I'm making the big of a pizza.
Oh, yeah?
I'm on TV. This pizza cookie is big and round.
Is it big and round? There's spaghetti sauce, pizza sauce on your nose. It's right on your nose. Oh, you got it off. Almost. Hey, Adrian, how come you're not eating your lunch? Didn't I make you colored noodles with tuna fish?
No.
Yeah, go get them.
It's
lunchtime. Aren't you going to eat your lunch?
No.
Oh, no. You're in your undies again. What happened to your pants? Aren't you supposed to have pants on?
Why?
There's Huey, our turtle. I think maybe he needs some lunch, too.
But
where's Carissa? She still hasn't taken her nap. Let's go look for Carissa. Carissa! Where's Carissa? There she is. She's playing in the toy box. She's playing with the Blue's Clues toy. Oh, wow. Hi, Carissa. You got another Susie in your mouth, don't you?
Hi, it's me, Steve. We're playing Follow
the Leader. You are in the crib.
And there's the crib where Carissa should be sleeping and taking her nap. But is she in there?
No.
No, she's not in there. She's right here on the floor playing with toys.
I got the Christmas toys.
Don't take it from her.
Try Harry Potter up here.
And there goes mean Adrian taking the toy from Chris and putting it in the toy box where she can't lift it out. That's very bad, Adrian. Take it back out and give it to your sister. Now you made her cry. See, you made her cry. Oh no. Aren't you supposed to be eating your lunch?
On TV.
You're on TV? It's time to get Carissa some lunch. Maybe she's hungry. You think so?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. I think she needs some lunch. And now it's lunchtime, and Carissa just finished her baby food. It was herb chicken with pasta. And now she's having her bread. And as you can see, as usual, most of the food has ended up all over her. All over her face and all over the tray and all over the bib.
Is that me? I can't hear him. I can't hear him.
And there's Charles still eating his bowl. Oh, what a mess. He's eating his pizza Lunchable. And he's got cheese all over the place, all over the table. Oh, golly gee.
Oh, baby gee.
Oh, no. And there's Adrian. She's having a piece of bread for her lunch. She decided she didn't want the lunch that she requested. Is that bread good, Adrian?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's Chris in the toy bucket again. She likes to go in the toy bucket. Yes, you can.
Candy.
That's a Nestle Crunch Bar.
What Crunch Bar?
It's a Nestle Crunch Bar.
Does it have orange stuff?
No, it has chocolate in there. It's a chocolate bar.
But it's white.
There's Crunch. It's Nestle Crunch Bar.
What is it?
Rice Krispies.
What is this dough in the inside?
There's chocolate and Rice Krispies. What piece? Did you break something? Looks like a headlight off of one of Charlie's cars or something. I don't know what it is. Don't put it in your mouth. Don't eat it. Quiet time, Adrian. You're on TV. Yeah, it's time for quiet time, guys. It's quiet time. Let's go to quiet time. There's Adrian. It's her week for the TV, and she's putting on VeggieTales. Silly songs, I think. And she's going to play really quietly and do a good job today.
I'm going to play quietly, too.
Are you going to be good today for Mama?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's raining on the TV.
It's raining on the TV, yeah. It's a commercial for the new VeggieTales movie that's coming out soon, huh?
Where the veggies are, there's the
VeggieTales
under that
point
thing.
That's water. That's supposed to be Noah's Ark story. Right? Okay, Charles, let's go to your room for quiet time. Say night-night, Adrian. Give her a huggy kissy. Say, see you after quiet time, Adrian. I love you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Adrian. I'm not Adrian.
You are Adrian.
I'm not Adrian.
You are Adrian.
And you are special. I'm not special.
It's Charlie's turn for the music. So he's going to listen to music today. And uh-oh, there's Adrian's special milk. We better get that to her. Okay, Charles, I'll see you after quiet time, right? Right?
It's all gone.
Is it all gone? Did she drink all her milk? Okay, maybe we should put it in the sink. Ready to go to the park. There's Adrian. Park, right, Adrian? Yeah. Charles, we're going to the park, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And you guys gonna be good?
Yeah.
Okay. You're not gonna fight with anybody?
No.
No.
Because that's bad.
That's bad, yeah. Carissa, are you ready? Are you ready? Oh, I'm ready to go to the park. Okay. What, Charles?
What? What,
Wendy?
What,
Wendy?
Carissa.
I already are the kid, you know.
Carissa.
There she is.
There she is. Don't touch, hon. Don't touch the screen.
Later. Bye.
Hi, Carissa.
I love Carissa.
Do you love her? Oh, is that your sister? You got dirt.
This is my side.
Adrian, you got dirt all over the camera. When you touch the screen, not supposed to touch the screen, right?
Winner.
Carissa. How you doing, baby? What? He could play there. He could play too.
Adrian can play.
Adrian can play. And now it's dinner time. And Adrian's having her spaghetti cup. Is Is that good?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good stuff, huh?
Yes.
Krista, she needs to eat her dinner, huh? All the candy. All the candy, Adrian. There's Charles. He's eating his chicken nuggets for dinner. Are those good?
Yeah.
And Adrian has her spaghetti cup, and she's making a mess as usual. And then we have Chrissy eating her chicken noodle food. Look at that. She sure is making a mess. Oh my goodness, the whole tray's covered again. Hi, baby. Are you riding on your car? You got a dirty face, huh? You need that cleaned up, huh? Now it's getting towards bedtime. Everybody's getting in their jammies and ready for bed. Adrienne's drinking her special milk all up. Wow. Here comes Carissa. She's all ready for bed too. She has her snack, her bedtime snack, her fruit bar. And there she is, she's laying down because she's tired. She's ready for bed. There's Adrian. She's watching, I think it's Pepper Ann. Now let's go down the hall and see if we could find what Charles is doing. Here we go. Oh my goodness, he's in the bathtub. So, are you almost ready to get washed up? Charles, go pick your snack. You're all dressed for bed, aren't you? Okay. Go ahead and pick your snack. And then we'll read you a book from the bookcase.
Just me.
Is that the snack you want? Okay. Which one do you want tonight?
Yeah.
Something from the big book? Okay. Okay, this has been a long day. Everybody's in their pajamas, and we just had a story. And now we're reading quietly to ourselves before bedtime. See, Charlie's reading his little book with Lift the Flaps. And Adrian is right next to him, reading with him. Okay, and this concludes a day in the Guillory household. Today is January 30th, and we have playgroup today, and this is what Adrian made in playgroup. Wow.
And is this what I made?
And this is what Charles made in playgroup. Looks like a little caterpillar on his.
What's this pink one? Where's this pink one?
And there's Adrian's again.
What's inside this?
What's inside what, Charles?
Where's this
down
like this?
Oh, those are little puff balls. Those are little pom-pom balls. Did you have fun at playgroup today?
Yeah. Yeah.
Were you afraid of the candle on the cupcake?
Yeah.
You thought it was going to burn you, huh? How about you, Adrian? You had fun today, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Where's Carissa?
There she is.
Carissa, did you have fun? Oh, you're eating a dirty sock. Did you have fun in playgroup today, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Is that right? Are you having fun?
I want to be on
just moving.
yet. And so, do that. Do my pixel yet.
Oh no, we'll start it up again. There's no key? Well, you gotta start with your legs, right? You gotta push forward. Hi, baby. Hi, Carissa. Carissa. Oh, what matter? Carissa. You want to go outside and play? Okay, put your shoes on.
Down the tree. Are you all right? I'm all right. Are you?
There's Adrian. She's still in bed. She's not feeling good today. She's got a cold. She's listening to her music. I leave you alone for 1 second and I didn't even know you can reach the table. And you pulled down Charlie's TV dinner and it's all over the floor. Oh, crumbs. What did you do? I knew you were too quiet.
What did you do?
She got your TV dinner off the table. She's tall enough to reach now.
How?
The floor is blue applesauce and corn. Oh no. Krissa. What a mess. Oh goodness. You just had lunch. Oh, Krissa, you got into the water and got all wet, didn't you? Oh, goodness.
My hands are wet.
Is that fun?
It is. It was like a crash. Everything wet. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Krissa. Happy birthday to you. Okay, move this way, Charles, so she can do it. Blow. 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 Yes, you guys can. Happy birthday, Krissa. Is that good cake? Thank you.
Yeah, she gets her presents after she eats.
That one time, you got to wait for the baby.
Mm-hmm. No, Carissa. Oh, what a mess. Look what you did. The whole floor is covered in cake. You threw your whole bowl down with all the cake. What do you have to say about that? Go ahead and open your presents, Carissa. Rip them open. Yes. Rip them open. You help her? Okay, you guys help her. Help her get her presents open. You can do too. Go ahead, Adrian. Open. Why don't you open the VeggieTail present? The one with the VeggieTail wrapping. Why don't you open that one? There you go. Okay. Wow. What'd you get, Carissa? Adrian, those are Chris's presents. It's her birthday, hon. Those were for her. She's one today. You could share, but those are hers. Those are Carissa's. I know you like those kind of toys, Adrian, but those are for Carissa. That's what Carissa got for her birthday. I guess she wants the box, though, better. And here's the card she got from Grandma. Wow, see, you can make things with those, huh? They're like the little blocks of a playgroup, huh?
Those two. These are the same. Yeah! What is that? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. I pick.
Today is Valentine's Day, and we're getting ready to go to a party.
I'm building the chimney.
Are you building the chimney? Oh, wow. And what's Charles doing? You're drinking your juice?
I'm gonna build my high house.
Wow, Charles, you made that cookie, huh? Are those all the cards you got for Valentine's? Wow, what kind of cards did you get? Powerpuff and Bob the Builder. Oh, and Baby Taz. And there's what Charlie got. And Charlie got Powerpuff Girls too, and Bugsy Bunny. Oh wow, and look at the bags they made for their Valentine's cards. And Krissa made a bag too, but she ripped it all up. And Krissa's bag is in the stroller, all ripped up to pieces. She tore her bag up, and now she's had such a busy day, she's sleeping away.
Hey,
open up. Wow, what did you get? That one's a neat one, isn't it, huh?
Why aren't you any stickers?
That one didn't come with stickers. Some of them are just cards.
Happy face one.
Did you get a happy face one? That one's Dora's backpack. Mm-hmm.
It's a pack cannon.
You climbed up on the suitcase and got stuck, didn't you? Krissa. Hey, you can't get off of there, huh? You got stuck on the suitcase, huh? Is that right? Don't take her Play-Doh, Adrian. That's hers.
That's
her. She's playing good with it. She's doing a good job.
My hand. It's blue feet.
I tried this thing, it wouldn't work.
So wouldn't work?
I put that, so I put it right there. That's how I make it start. That's so I have, that's where it's come.
What are you doing, reading a book?
Yeah.
Which book are you reading? Winnie the Pooh? It, weren't you? Then you got out. You were in the toy basket. Nope, can't have that book. Krissa. No, no. Don't hit her with the book.
Oh, sit down. It won't take long. She really is.
You hit you with a bug. You hit me with a bug last night. You hit me with a book last night.
Well, get on with it, girl. But my name is Win.
Now turn the page.
Hayley's. Look, she's sewing on Peter Pan's shadow, huh? See, she's sewing it back on if his shadow came off. Krissa, you're not supposed to eat pencils. Oh, you scared the water. You scared the water, Krissa. Go to the water.
I went to the water three times.
Hi, Krissa. You scared? You scared?
through the water again.
Yes, you can. Go ahead. Yes, she can. Go ahead.
Can I go through the water again?
Yes, she can. That's why I turned it on. Yes, you can.
Mom, can I go to the water again?
Yes, you can.
Can I go into the water again?
Yes, you can. Go ahead. put more gas in it? Okay.
Can it be my That one didn't come with one. Well, last time you had one with that thing, it snapped. And it broke. The plastic. The elastic, not the plastic, the elastic. That the little handle was hooked onto. It ran out of air? Yeah. It ran out. Just ran out of air. Look, this is a lot.
Hey, are you on your car? Hi, don't fall off. Beep, beep. Beep, beep. You watching Dragon Tales? Thank you. Don't get off gently. Don't fall off. Remember last time you hit your head. You need help? Not right now, hon. I gotta watch the dinner.
Well, I want you to push with me because I'm playing with Play-Doh.
Okay, maybe for a little bit, okay? What are you making?
A Junkers.
A Junkers? What's a Junkers? What? You have your legs up. You want me to push you, don't you? Say, where's Mama? Push me around in my car. Everybody wants Mama, huh? You put your legs up there so I can push you, huh? Hold on.
A park. It's a strong wind blowing everything apart.
No, no. No, no.
I turned the TV back on.
Thank you, Charles. Charles, what happened to the clothes I told you to put on?
What?
The clothes I told you to put on. You need to get your clothes on.
The strong wind blew everything away.
It blew your clothes away?
No.
What are you eating, Carissa?
Oh, Carissa.
What's Carissa eating?
Carissa found this.
Oh, no. This is what Carissa had in her mouth. A little tire off of a Lego. Oh, no. You better make sure you put those toys in your room, hon. Because she'll get them off and choke. Don't turn the TV off. Don't turn TV off. Playing with Play-Doh. Never Saru did it. She did. She made that mess. Yay, she said. Yay, I made a mess. I put toys on the porch.
Well, that means we can't.
Yay.
That means I can't ride my big bike. Ride my little bike. Ride my little bike. Ride my little bike. You don't have a big bike.
Well, you need to get off and pick them up.
I can't because
I can't. I have the camera in my hand.
Well, I can't either.
Chris is picking them up for you. Don't run the baby over. She's on the porch. Oh, she's going back in. She doesn't want to get ran over. She's smart. He's smart. I'm smart, Mama. I don't want to get ran over. Baby on the road. Watch out for babies crossing the road.
No, it's Carissa. I'm having a Pop-Tart.
Are you having a Pop-Tart? Marissa Roo, you're in the book box? Are you in the book box?
I have a Pop-Tart too.
Don't get in there, Charles. You're too big. Because you're too big. Charles, can you move? Thank you. Adrian, you too, so I can get a picture of the baby in the book box.
We became members and decided.
Careful, Rissa, you're going to fall over. You're going to share with her? Okay, thank you. Krista in her favorite place, in the bucket of books, still playing there, just dance and look at books.
And here's Adrian. She's playing with the stampers. She's trying to be sneaky and sneak into the snack pan that's right there. There's Charles pushing his car along the floor. Underneath the high chair. Oh, 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 where'd he go? We lost him. There he comes.
That's me.
Down the hall.
I'm going to get some more.
Oh, he disappeared into the room.
I'm gonna get more gas in my car.
There's Krissa.